go. The stick, you can twist like that and open out.
Yeah.
And you can hold it out, up, do whatever you want. Morning, Rob.
Hello, Steve.
Here's Rob, Hatchell Hill, Pandy, near Abergavenny.
Not quite the lorries.
No, nearly. Nearly.
We'd have run out of patience with the lorries.
Today or never.
Okay, you hang on to the sign, maybe.
Alright.
And wave it around and laugh at it.
Okay, brilliant.
Do whatever.
You know, try and balance you a little bit, okay?
Yeah, lean forward. What's going to happen is you're going to, when I decide to go, there'll be a huge force ripping you backwards up the hill, trying to pull you off your feet as if there was a tug of war going on behind you. I want you to try and stay on your feet, okay?
Okay.
And just stay up. And then when we're fate, I'll pop in behind you. Feels good now, actually.
Yeah, don't feel bad, yeah?
Thank you. Superb! Look at that! It's surprising how quickly you go up.
Oh yeah.
You know? Beautiful. Look at that. Oh, it's absolutely superb. It's just a lovely feeling, isn't it? Absolutely brilliant.
A bit of lift.
Yeah.
Going up there.
Yeah, it's worth waiting for the lift because the other guy was more like a rip wire.
Yeah,
you know.
Do it a little bit now.
Okay.
Unfortunately, my instrument that tells us when we're going up and down has got a flat back, so I'm flying like a bird. I feel
good. Better. Better.
Best way.
It is.
There we go.
Absolutely fantastic. There's a bit of a distance. What was fancy doing the Hadrian's, actually?
Sorry?
What was fancy doing the Hadrian's?
Yeah!
It'd be fantastic. Look at that. It's just brilliant, man. So I won't burst out singing. I've seen that roof a few times. Just something about it, isn't it? It's you in the moment, aren't you?
Yeah.
Thank you.
was that?
That was June the 3rd.
Was it?
Last year.
Last year?
Oh, okay. Yeah. So, it's been a little while.
Yeah.
So that was the deal.
Yeah. 51st celebration as
yeah,
well.
Exactly.
All in one.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Two in one.
Quite powerful sometimes. Sometimes it's gentle, sometimes it's strong, depending on what the air's doing, you know. If you've got rough and turbulence on the air, then you've got to be pretty firm in control of the glider. If it's quite light and easy conditions, then, you know, it's a very sensitive thing.
Sometimes, yeah.
The thermals off of those ploughed fields that are down there at the moment.
You could almost like do with like thermal X-ray specs, can you? And you could sort of,
yes, you could.
You could just see all the
there's
stuff
been
going
lots
on.
Of pilots that dream about, you know, thermal X-ray specs. I tell you.
You know, you just all hang on. You could just the whole pattern. You could see everything.
Yeah.
But I suppose you could develop a sense for it as well as all these things. But,
there's Lee in front of it. He's caught that thermal there.
Oh, look
there.
At that! Yeah.
He's going round in that.
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah.
Yeah, that's quite good. Yeah, we'll see if we can go in that with him for a while. I don't want to get in his way.
No. Oh, he's doing well there, yeah. So this game's all about nicking somebody else's thermals.
Sorry? About nicking someone else's thermals?
This is what it's about, that's okay.
There we go, you can just feel a little entry, the dive into it.
Yeah.
Just going up a little bit now. There's usually sinking air slightly around the edge of the thermal, and then it's like a water fountain. There's a core that goes up in the middle.
Gotcha.
Quite strongly.
That's a good description. Yeah, I got you.
There's a bird of prey down there. Look. Just down below, not the crow, just in front of the crow.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I'm not sure if it's a merlin or a hobby or something. Where's it gone now? It just ducked in over there somewhere.
We're all doing the same thing.
Yeah, there he is. See it diving down, look.
Yeah, I can see it, lovely.
Looking for its lunch, I think we've just frightened it off.
That's quite small actually, that one.
He's hoping that it's not lunch for us.
Oh, he's alright, he's okay. Yeah, I've got a client ringing now, isn't it? I spoke to a client this morning, so you never guess what I'm going to do this morning. So I'm going up in the air, mate, you know. I was hoping.
Yeah.
I've never done an interview at how high are we up?
Well, we're about 1,000 feet above the ground, I suppose. Yeah.
I've never done an interview at that level before. I've met a candidate at the top of the Burj Al Arab, but that's not quite a 1,000, but it's quite cool.
Ali's got another climb there.
Thank you.
borrowed my little instrument because he didn't have one of his own in France, and I think he's left it switched on in the bag or something.
Yeah.
The battery goes flat.
Yeah.
Kind of bizarre, isn't it?
It is. It's phenomenal. Yeah, it's. It really is. It certainly works. There she goes. So do you use your feet quite a lot as a balance?
On a solo one I do a little bit, but on this tandem one it's tricky. You tend to just lean from side to side a little bit, releasing some trimmers on it just to give it a little more speed.
Yeah. Low, you sort of, you know, the mountain just looms up. It's a fantastic thing. You got a bit of lift there, haven't you?
Yeah, there's a bit of lift there. It's quite good. So.
Right.
I can bank it up a bit. I'll show you a couple of little times.
Agile, you can
vary, yeah. For a big old bus like this with two people, it will move around a bit, you know.
Oh, fantastic!
Yeah, you can have some fun.
Beauty,
with that.
Yeah.
away if you want to, and view.
Yeah, it's quite nice, isn't it? That's enough of my face.
I'm hoping the one up the top is. I've got one on the wing as well. Which
okay.
Is down at us.
Fantastic.
So.
Fantastic.
Hopefully that's. Got
well, I've got to have some evidence because they'll.
Yeah, they, that's right. Yeah, yeah. They won't believe you did.
They won't believe me exactly. No. Stunning. I mean, standing on top of a mountain is one thing.
Yeah, that's right. Standing above or sitting and above one.
But this is just. I can show Stan my footage now. He's always bringing his GoPro in and say, "Look, I've been up and done it." He's sort of mapping out hill faults and God knows what else. Look at that. That's great. You sort of see the speed a bit more then, don't you? With the.
Yeah.
You know.
I can. Yeah. Yeah.
The other guy, it was nice. They all met him down the bottom of the river meadows and had a beer, but he was down in about 5 minutes, you know.
Yeah,
it was just,
sure, yeah.
You know, he just said, you know, he was happy to do that, you know, but...
That's the thing, you know, you've got to, you know, it's so conditions specific if we, you know, we can't promise people that we can keep them up for this long, because you just can't, you know.
No,
I'd love to be able to do everybody for, you know, flights like this, but... work out like
no,
that.
No, no.
As much as we want it to.
Well, I suppose that's the beauty of it, really. You know, you don't take it for granted, right?
So, no.
You know.
Right. I think we might be ready to come into land. Actually, let's have a look.
Okay. That's fantastic.
Okay.
I'll
come in the other way actually, so not this time.
Okay.
Slip in from the other side, I think.
Wow, that's lovely. That's just lovely.
To land,
yep.
I may ask you to sit down. We'll see. I mean, I'll probably just blow a carabiner on one side, so just try and, yeah, just listen to what I say.
Yep.
That's important for you. Yeah. Land's down in here somewhere. Not too prickly, if I can help it. But
okay.
It doesn't always work out like that, unfortunately.
All right, well, we'll see.
Sometimes prickles happen.
Well, we are on a mountain after all.
Legs down, so you're standing up.
Okay.
Right, so drop right out. Put your hands out the front again, if you can.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Try and mind those prickle bushes.
Okay.
We're going to go right in them. No, that's okay. Good. All right.
All right.
Should be a fairly gentle landing, so just step yourself down now. Okay. All right.
Yeah. Lovely.
Okay, lovely.
Okay. Happy?
All right. Yeah. Good.
Apart from
the legs giving up at the end, that's fine. Yeah,
yeah,
great. No, well done. Superb.
I was. Shall I lean or shall I wait?
Yeah, yes.
That was great. Absolutely, that was superb. Absolutely superb, mate. I can't believe that. Yeah. I'm loving that. Thank you very much.
Turn around, you can say that again.
I'm loving that. I want to do that again. That was fantastic. Thank you very much indeed.
Awesome.
Thanks. Cheers, buddy.
That's all right.
Really enjoyed it.
Over and out for us.
Yeah. Thank you.